Dr. Roberts?
Uh-huh.
Miss Fairmont?
Hello.
I'm Jennifer Long.
How do you do?
Hello. Mr. Reston is most anxious to meet you, so if you'll excuse me, I'll go find him for you.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
What was the inquiry about, Dr. Roberts?
That's all.
Well, the police can't think that you had anything to do with it. Well, it's true that DMI measured some girls for possible surgery. We were conducting an experiment on a new visual technology, but we never went forward with it. I mean, are you sure that these are the same girls? I can't believe it. How many girls have died? It must be a coincidence. Spying on us?
No, I'm just waiting for a friend.
Would you like to see inside?
Yeah, sure.
Digital Matrix is a research and testing facility. This building was opened last year to do various kinds of visual research under contract to other companies in the Reston Group. I can give you a good example of what we do in here. This is where we do visual research. Now, these subjects are looking at ordinary commercials that we always use for research. We record their pupillary scans. Today, we're testing only women, but would you like to see what it's like?
Sure.
All right. Right
here. This is worse than the dentist.
But it doesn't hurt. I'll show you a stimulus, and you just relax and watch.
It doesn't seem like anything happened.
Now we'll see what you were looking at. The spot shows your point of visual fixation. You were looking at the body of the model and not at the product.
I like to bathe in soup.
Evidently, but that's exactly what we don't want. At $1 million a minute, we want you to be looking at what we're selling. Now here the computer is taking into account your specific responses and making you look at the product. It's very precise, down to the millimeter.
Down to the millimeter? That's why you wanted plastic surgery.
Yes. We intended to create a group of actors with the exact specifications for visual impact. But it didn't work. This is Lisa before surgery, scoring 92.7. After surgery, she scores 99.4, which is the video scan registration limit. So she's perfect. But when she starts to move, her score drops back to 92.9. That was our problem. The girls couldn't maintain their scores. And they looked perfect, but they weren't really perfect. So we had to take another approach entirely.
What's in that?
It's just a workroom.
Can I see it?
My security card won't open maintenance sections, but I think you're going to find our scanning room down here very interesting. We can now make commercials entirely by computer, with no live actors at all, once the model is made. Computers animate the images, dress them, provide voices.
Really?
Here you see a typical computer model being made. The subject is in the next room, and the computer is constructing this three-dimensional duplicate from the database. We can program the kind of improvements that we once did through surgery, although Cindy has had surgery. He came to DMI.
With the girl? What?
A DMI security card is missing.
DMI security cards are always missing.
He took it.
Now, why would Dr. Roberts take a security card? Oh, you don't have anything to hide, do we?
I think we should search his house with a looker device.
I don't want Dr. Roberts upset.
We took his file, his pen, and his button without anybody knowing.
All right, but be careful. Tomorrow night's the most important corporate meeting we've had in the past 10 years, and I don't want anything to go wrong. Is that understood?